East Berkshire College is a successful and vibrant further education college serving the communities of Windsor, Maidenhead, Slough, Langley and West London. We offer an extremely diverse curriculum, anything from construction through to accounting, A-levels, apprenticeships, part-time, full-time, all the way through to university level courses. We have in recent years invested heavily in our facilities. At Langley, a world-class, brand new college for the local community that includes specialist facilities in engineering, a brand new hospitality and catering academy, a brand new hair and beauty academy, both of those open to members of the general public so students can get real life, real world work experience. The crucial difference between the experience of school and the experience of college is the links that we have with our local employers. Part of our investment in some of our new facilities has been to absolutely make sure that the facilities mirror up-to-date industrial practice. And linked to that, we are forming partnerships with key industry figures. We formed a partnership with Tom Kerridge, who is the owner of the Hand and Flowers in Marlow, which is a two Michelin star restaurant. The Hand and Flowers offer our students masterclasses and experiences, and it's a once in a lifetime opportunity for those young students to gain experience which will allow them to progress wherever they want. In our campus in Windsor College, we have a building that was opened by the Queen, offering state-of-the-art classrooms, a language lab and science facilities, and also facilities for art and design and creative. Ofsted visited in 2013 and absolutely endorsed the service that we offer as good with outstanding features. We've had students move on to high-powered jobs, students move on to owning their own business, and even a student starring in a Hollywood movie. Whatever you want to do when you come into this college, not only you will be able to do that when you leave, but maybe you might be able to do something even better.